Well, major cities of Gujarat, Madhya Pradesh are under night curfew. Again, the curb spread of increasing COVID-19 cases in the states. Well, Gujarat government has imposed complete night curfew in Ahmedabad from November 20 to November 23rd. Well, the night curfew has been brought back in Rajkot, Surat, Vadodara between 9 p.m. and 6 a.m. Well, the reimposition of the night curfew is effective from November 21st. Well, the Madhya Pradesh government has also announced imposition of night curfew across 5 cities. Well, the curfew has been imposed from November 21st from 10 p.m. until 6 a.m. the next morning. Well, the 5 cities are Bhopal, Indor, Gwalior, Ratlal and Vidisha. Gujarat has 13,050 active cases and 3,837 deaths as on 21st November, whereas MP has 10,402 active cases and 3,138 deaths due to COVID-19 so far.